Hi, Resurrection Church family. My name is John Goling, and my wife, Sandra, and I have lived in the South Puget Sound area for 20 years. But actually, I'm the new kid on staff. I am the Director of Spiritual Formation and Mission, and I'm so excited to see what God has for us as we join together in this task of serving God, building the kingdom of Jesus in our community and in our region. And so as I was thinking about this week and the concept of building that lasting legacy, putting down roots, cultivating those relationships that lead to that legacy for Christ, it really made me think of what we were doing just this last weekend as the R Students Leadership Team. Part of my job is to cultivate that spiritual formation in our teenagers through that leadership team. And so we got away for a time of just being together and bonding, building relationships. And one of the things that we did that I realized later, wow, that really helped cultivate was have fun. We got out on the water, we enjoyed laughing together, campfire, s'mores, sharing stories, jokes, and just laughing together. And so as I think about what it means to cultivate those relationships with people that lead to that legacy, I think having fun and laughter is a real big part of that. Also, just being involved in mission together. Sometimes we forget that. What do we want to do? Let's go and do something, not always for ourselves and not always just for our own circle, but outside of our circle. And so being on mission together, being involved in our community in some way, side by side, as you engage in that common mission, and oftentimes alleviating some suffering in our community can be so instrumental and transformational to ourselves and then building that relationship with others. And then finally, another thing that we did and that I try to do in my relationships is to be ready to go a little bit deeper level in my conversations and have spiritual conversations with people. So if I'm having lunch with somebody, maybe be prepared to over conversation when the Spirit leads you to say, tell me about your relationship with God, or tell me about your spiritual journey. Tell me how you got to the point you are today. It's a question that kind of peels back some layers, and usually it's not a threatening question. I've asked that question many times to people, and they're usually really happy to share. They're excited that someone's interested in. So those three things have been so instrumental for me personally in cultivating relationships that lead to that legacy like we've been talking about in Nehemiah. There's a couple of opportunities coming up for us as a church family to do just that very thing. This Saturday is our Women's Training Day. More information for that can be found on our website. Click that banner on the top. There's still room for any women to sign up and be a part of that. And then also on August 8th, our picnic in the park. This is gonna be the second of three. The first one was a huge success. It was a blast. Families, people, everybody were there, just enjoying each other. And again, cultivating those relationships. These are the opportunities. So thanks again for watching, and we're looking forward to cultivating a relationship with you and building that legacy together here at Resurrection Church.